So you lost most of your unit in the valley against the Russians. Who survived?
Montez and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get your guys killed?
What? No.
Isn't that how you felt about it? Deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies. Because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemies.
They killed your fucking friends!
Hold on, hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Yeah, I like that the guy actually, what was that, Whistler? I like how he actually seemed slightly compassionate for Blackburn. Still ended up being kind of a dick, but he was kind of understanding. Okay, I'm Dima again. Is this a paratrooper mission? Cool. Oh, yeah! Sweet. What is this, a helo drop, right? Oh, halo jump. Yeah, halo jump! Woo! My god, those clouds actually look really nice. Two-dimensional, but nice. This is a nice view. I'd love to be flying in the air like this. Halo jumps are awesome. Wish they put them in video games more often. Ooh, that is a nice view. And I didn't get stuck in a tree. Alright, what weapons do I got? PP2000. My beautiful ass machete. Sweet. So what, do I just shoot them all up? Sweet! I did it right!
Like a boss!
Cover me, guys! Ooh! Nice! I'll take a striker. not a big fan of the AEK, but I can work with it. Where to, bro? Oh no. I don't have to drive this thing, do I? Oh, crap. Oh, thank God. I'm just a passenger. Why do I have to sit in the back seat? They wanted to sit in the front. Holy shit! Never mind, I want to sit in back. These things got TVs on them. Can I turn on the TV? Come on, guys, I want to watch some SpongeBob. Yeah, Lux with us. We have a bullet in our We have a bullet in our window. Yeah, that's not really noticeable at all, is it? So we're really the good Russians, I take it. Works for me. If two bullet holes, people, how are they not spotting us? Alright, I'll cover you guys.
Ворота!
Чё ты ждёшь? Чё ты ждёшь? Давай, ну! Бля!
So, бля is fuck. Okay. Good to know.
Вот, биологист.
Ah, crap.
Дима, они нас не пропустят. Возьми, который спереди.
Sweet.
Жди. 3, 2, 1, давай!
Fuck you! Oh, really? A laser light combos on this thing? I won. Good thing it's in Battlefield 4. Kind of. Not in the way I'd like, but it's in there. Don't know why I meleeed. I thought I'd be close enough to run up and knife him. Apparently I wasn't. Find it crazy, I could beat Battlefield 4's campaign on hard and barely even died, but I play this one on normal and I die a lot. Asshole! Oh shit. Whoa! Well! That sucked! Let's try that one more time, and this time without dying. Ha! Oops. Where's that guy with the RPG at? Thank you. Why are these lights over here? Okay, they're just going through the rocks for some reason. Good to know. So I found out why I died so much on that night shift mission. Apparently the quick time event to knife that guy only happens if you're doing a standing knife. Wish somebody told me that, because I couldn't remember that on my own for some reason. Damn it! Why do I keep dying? Why do I suck at this? Tune in next time to find out! Actually, fuck that, we're keeping the same video going. I am keeping the shit on until I beat this game. And we are back! I finally got through that stupid part. Hopefully it's smooth sailing from now on, because that was getting annoying. Then I don't like editing out deaths, because that's just not natural for me. Ooh, I prefer a scar. Love me a good old scar. Gotta love Belgium! FN Herstel! I'm surprised he didn't break the glass when he kicked that. I would have laughed. Swimming! Oh, this is a bad idea. Whee! Oh, okay. It's not deadly water. I was thinking, oh shit, did they irradiate this? I love some swimming. Okay, we're done. We're done here. Well, we gonna breach? Oh. I get this other. Oh. Okay. Breach and clear. Oh, shit. Ha! I just smack him in the face with his own gun. Okay. Aw, yes! M82! Hey, where's my old gun? Oh, well. Got a fucking M82, mofo! Alright, who wants to- Oh, it's the stupid thermal sight. Oh shit, that was a friendly. Good thing he was friendly or there would be a splatter and blood all over the place. Ah! Sniper down! Other sniper down! Hey, they even got the reciprocating barrel right. Nice. Kill them all! I want to hit a guy with a machete. Whack. Ha ha! Got it. Come on! Come on! There we go. Haha! I had some Call of Duty faggot on you. Aww! He assassinated me from the front! I call hacks! Yep, loading screens are definitely doing. Loading screens are definitely being cut out. I'm dying too much. I gotta stop rushing. What? Fish and mailed. Ooh, USAS 12. South American guns for the win. Especially when they're fully automatic shotties. Just gonna reload this. Flew down those stairs when I shot him. Whoa! Buddy! Is it really safe to be launching that thing indoors? God, I'm getting so sick of looking at that loading screen every 5 seconds. Just wanna Just want to heal up. Son of a bitch! Looks like I'm gonna have to put a freaking death counter in there. I didn't hit my friendly with that. I did not hit a friendly with that! Just want to reload my guns before I get in there. Just want to reload my Barrett 50 cal with like empty ass magazines. The Mini 2 so works so much better when the magazine's empty, I guess. I love the sound of that bullet coming out, like just landing on the floor. I love that sound of a casing. Sweet! Just a bare bones one, I like. No. Ooh, F2000? I'll take. Oh, but I do like me a scar. And I'll replace the Barrett with this, baby. I would have preferred the old M14s over this, but whatevs, still works. It's basically an M14 still.
set up a machine gun. Don't let them get to the helicopter.
Alright.
No, not yet. I heard it was three men.
Damn right, it's only three of us.
How could three men do this?
We're Russians. It's what we do. I don't know what's in here. Nothing interesting. Oh, okay. Pew! Pew! You know what? I'm gonna do the training! Just to be cool! Fuck it. What the hell is going on in here? Just everything's randomly exploding, and another death for me! Friendly fire won't be tolerated. How about you stop walking into my grenade?
How about I not walk into that explosion that just randomly happened?
I admit, I took an F-2000! Oh well. I swear I picked up an F-2000 before. Eh, whatever. I love the scar. Get over here, asshole! Wrong button. Ow.
I fell for hours!
Well, they can run in and not die, but if I run in, I'm dead. I feel stupid. Come on! Charge! Hey, what's up, bro? Boom! 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 Oh no 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 pool! Like a boss!
Like a boss!
Do I win? Yep. Don't you crawl away, asshole!
Ah, sure. Must be. Listen. This key goes to a safe deposit box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it. I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not... It's Solomon! Listen. I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going.
Oh, so I am a good guy.
My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going. I know what he's doing and where...
Did I just kick him in the nads?
So you drive there. You and whoever's left. You, Cole, Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kaffarov's villa, ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And you made a decision. You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance, about how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
We split up to search the villa. I was alone.
All right, this is still considered the same mission. I'm going with it.
Do not do anything stupid.
This piece of shit right there stole 3 nuclear devices from Russia and sold them to a man called Solomon.
Solomon's
using the PLR. He has at least 2 targets, New York and Paris. He's using public transit to move the weapons. He's going to detonate the New York device at Times Square very soon. This cannot happen.
We can avert war between our nations. Just 2 of us.
Let's
do
it!
No politicians.
Yeah!
No money changing hands.
Okay, Dima, you were awesome!
The truth. Help me. Help me to do this.
Yes, I will.
That's it. I have to leave now. You don't shoot him. Millions will die.
Get out of there!
Remember, do whatever you have to do to stop Solomon's plan.
Wait a minute. Who did I just kill? Please don't tell me that was Montez. I don't want to kill Montez. All right, be right back with the next one. I think this is the final mission.